Hey, what's up, guys? Muleskull here. Welcome back to Space Engineers, Episode 3. Last episode, we went and gathered some nickel and some silicon and some iron. Started building a small ship. I'm kind of waiting for the sunrise. I ended it in kind of a bad spot because it's just starting to rise. But, oh, man, these are so cool to watch. They just to watch the sun fill the world with light is just so cool. And look at that, we almost got a spot for an eclipse, which would have been really cool. That's Mars over there, I believe. Moon's up there. Which doesn't look like it's too far away. You can almost see the ore veins on it. Ah, look at that. Look at that. It's gorgeous. It's kind of blocky. That's okay. We'll call it good. You guys saw sunset. Or sunrise. What's this boulder? I think it's silicon. That's why I didn't mark it. Right? Bonk. Yep, I've done that a few times. I think that's the second time I've gone to that boulder. Or maybe the third. Okay, second going back to that boulder. There's gold right there. That's a pretty one to get. It's purdy, guys. It's purdy. Okay, let's get some steel plates. We're going to get this cargo container going. I'm going to start tearing this ship apart, probably, once the cargo container's done. So I'm going to need some interior plates. I'm going to need some steel plates. I'm going to need motors. I'm going to need displays. What else? Construction components. I don't know if it needs bulletproof glass. I know it's going to need a few large tubes, maybe some small tubes. We'll start with that. Let's see how close I can get to finishing it. I should be pretty close on materials. Oh, hell no. What? Holy cow. We need a lot more interior plates and construction components. Metal grids, computers. Oh, geez. Okay. Let's get in here then. Let's get started. Okay, let's get to production. Oh, I do have more of those, more of those. It doesn't take large steel tubes, which is kind of interesting. Do I have small steel tubes right now? I don't think I have enough. Let's make 100 just for the future. Computers, I'm gonna need more. So yeah, this uses silicon and iron. I mean, iron's in everything, guys. Look at this. Iron, iron. This doesn't. Iron, 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 iron. That's why iron is so important to find early game. Grab those. Let's grab like, I don't know, 50 of those. Is that enough? What else was there? Metal grids. Those are another kind of resource. Ooh, we need cobalt for those. Alright, let's queue up 100. We will have to look for cobalt. What can I get cobalt from? I'll have to think about that. I need 140 more interior plates, which actually I need 60 more than that, so 200 interior plates. And I used them all, right? 200 interior plates. Holy moly. Yeah, I knew it was going to be a lot, but I didn't think that much. Okay, interior plates. 200. Queue them up. What else did it say? Oh my gosh, I do this every time. Metal grids. Probably more computers, because... Oh no, we got it. Okay, so just metal grids. We need to look for some cobalt then. Some cobalt. Okay, let's put everything back. We'll bring out our 200 plates. Put this in just to refill. Cool. Nickel's going. Yeah, we're good on materials for now. Need to secure a few more deposits. But that's okay. I mean, it means we can look around at our world some. Let's see. How do I want to do this? Let's go up here. Should be good on hydrogen for the most part. Is that a dark spot or is that just... Yeah, it's nothing. Oh, buddy. Holy cow. Let's get our drill out. Let's get to flying, huh? Get up here, Muley. Get on top of that mountain. Ooh. Let's land. Apparently I'm drunk. Let's take a look around. I want to try and see if we can find one closer to home rather than have to go a long ways. Cobalt's one of those materials. You don't need it all the time, but we do want to bring back an inventory full. Let's kind of go over here some. Looking for kind of gray spots or darker spots on the map. Or on the planet. It's kind of a spot over here. Let's go check it out. I think that's a spot. It might be shadow. Yeah, it's a shadow. Okay. How much hydrogen do I have? Okay. I want to kind of take it easy on that. Yeah. Cause yeah. We're not too far away from home. Good news is we're not we're still storing energy. Ooh, there's a gray spot. What's this? Please be cobalt. Nickel, silicon, dang it. Cobalt's gonna be a tricky one to find, I think. Ooh, there's a big gray spot over there, too. Hopefully it's not all the same. Silicon and nickel. This one looks like it doesn't connect. Yeah, we're getting farther away from nickel. We're getting closer to... silicon, I think. Silicon and nickel. Another little thing. Lots of it. Holy cow. Gosh, and you don't need that much of it, honestly. I wish it was iron. Iron, honestly. Because, like, if you ever use this much nickel on a small ship, that'd be pretty crazy. Pretty crazy, my friends. Man, there's a lot of nickel. Holy cow. And magnesium. Yeah, geez. And it extends way over here, too. Nickel, magnesium, tons of it. Yeah, I'm probably getting pretty far from home. 2.36 kilometers. Yeah, we're a ways away. I mean, it's not unreachable, but I like to keep it kind of close to home if I can. So we're just going to kind of circle around some. Let's fly up a little bit. There's a big gray spot up there. Let's go check that out, maybe. I don't see any closer. Let's also check our hydrogen. We're still good. Slowly, slowly, Muley. Nickel and silicon, what do you think? Is this just... No, it's not a big shadow. It's got to have something. Might be super deep in the ground too. But I don't know. Yeah, because I think I can only see 50 meters, so whatever's under here could be super far down, but usually it's not. Jeez, this is a big gray spot, isn't it? Oh, hey, jetpack off. Okay, we're gonna do it. Let's go down some. I just want to make sure. Oh, iron! Really? Holy cow, it's deep too. Okay, yeah, we'll mark that for sure. That's a good one to find. Because if this is all iron, holy cow. Oops, deposit. Perfect. Yeah, that's a sweet find. Very, very good. And yeah, if it's as big as this gray spot is, we are golden for a long time. I mean, we could colonize a lot if that's a big, big gray spot of iron. Let's go to the top of this mountain, kind of look around. Gas just refilled. Okay, we're still good. Now let's see. Is that another big gray spot right there? No, I think that's just shadow playing tricks on me. Let's see, we are, looks about 3 kilometers from home. I want to stay kind of in the, within 5 if we can. Oh geez. Oh, space engineers physics. Here's a big one up here. Let's check it out. Give me some cobalt. More nickel. More nickel. More nickel. Bingo. Found it. Perfect. Oh man. Nickel, cobalt, and iron in one spot. And that cobalt's pretty far down. But I don't think it's... it's not unreachable. Okay, let's mark it here. New here. Cobalt deposit. Perfect. All right, let's dig. Oh, I've got a little ice on me too. I wanted to get rid of. So I accidentally picked it up. Goodbye, ice. Yeah. Cobalt's pretty far down there. Like I said, not unreachable though. So let's crouch too. Trying to go diagonal some. We just reached nickel. Believe that's what this is. Yep. Do a little sample. I'm gonna dig straight through it because I don't really care about that. I want a place to get cobalt, so. Alright, getting close. Should see a nice color change here coming up. There we go. Stone, stones, cobalt. Perfect. It's got a nice color to it. Sometimes you'll see it be really, really blue. Like cobalt blue. Get it? Alright. Oh, holy moly. Baby monitor. Cobalt. Cobalt. Stone. We'll drop the stone off and do it like we were. Yeah, we should only need one inventory full of cobalt, seriously, because, like I said, it's one of those things that, like, you don't use it a lot, unless you're doing something very specific and you use a ton of it, but, Oh, I think we lost our vein a little bit. Hold on. It's above us, kind of. And off to the sides. Oh, we are wedged in this place. Let's go up. Kind of get this some. Cobalt. Okay. Let's get out of here. Roll some more down the hill. Goodbye, stone. We've been pretty lucky to find this stuff. I'm gonna keep the nickel just because it's not stone. That's about the only reason, so. Okay, let's go slow. I don't wanna accidentally jump down this shaft here. Cobalt. Get it all. And yeah, if you guys are new to this channel, I don't like to cut. And the reason for that is because I know how to talk into a microphone. And yeah, I don't really circle much. And yeah, this is our adventure, okay? So yeah, you know. I just never have. It's not something I really, really do in a Let's Play. I mean, if we're gonna play the game, we're gonna play the game. It's not let's edit the video. You know what I mean? Yes, I can edit. I mean, but yeah. If you've been here a while, you know the deal. You know how it goes. I mean, if it gets too monotonous, yes, I will speed it up or cut it or however. Like, when we go to Mars, there's probably going to be a speed up unless I use a jump drive. Which I've never used before. I've done the 5-hour trek to Mars. If you're lucky, 5 hours. It's a long ways away. But yeah, that will definitely be a speed up. The moon? Maybe. I don't know. Kind of depends on what kind of ship we make to go to the moon. Oh, what am I doing? I need to drop this off. Can't just weld cobalt ore onto that. Get in here, and cobalt takes a long time too, so put this in, put this cobalt in. Like, you guys will see, like, nickel takes a little bit, and this is, like, sped up, you know? So it's going. Now look at cobalt. Ready? Oh, it's going quicker than I thought. Holy cow. What I need is an arc furnace, but, we're gonna wait on that. We need enough metal grids. I think it's 25, right? Let's take those and see if we can finish this cargo container. Perfect. 24 is what it was. And yeah, now we can store things here. Let's start emptying the ship. We're probably gonna grind it down. Get our refinery and assembler moved. And then, yeah, we'll go from there. Let's grab all this junk. As much as I can carry. Go and dump it off. Into here. What do I have on me? Okay, just junk. You know what? I could drop this off. And I think I'm gonna get rid of these four. I'm gonna disassemble them. Because we could get a little bit of silver out of some of that, I think. Oh, I almost flew off. Okay, boom, 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 boom. Then we're gonna go production, disassemble, tools, one of these, one automatic rifle, one hand drill, and one welder. There we go. And yeah, see, we get a little bit of cobalt, a little bit of nickel. It's not a ton, but it's something, you know? I'm looking for AG. Did we get any silver out of that? I don't think we did. That's okay. What do I need for enhanced? Okay, cobalt nickel. So I can get an enhanced grinder. Right now, actually. Let's do it. Enhanced grinder. Enhanced hand drill. Oh, no, 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 no. Assemble. enhanced grinder, enhanced hand drill, and an enhanced welder. Cool. We'll take those. Mine, mine, mine. We will go like this. That's gonna bug me. And I know I got a gun on me, but I'm not really... Oh, and this is kind of annoying. Character tools. I want this here. Like, you have to make sure you're using the enhanced version of your tools rather than... So yeah, that's cool. A little bit more efficient. We'll do it little by little. Oh, wait, can I do... Okay, that I need silver for, and this I need platinum. Okay, so silver would be the next step up. Get a little silver and then some platinum and... Oh man, we're gonna have good stuff. But it doesn't really matter. We have it sped up, so it's not like... Oh man, that's gonna take forever. Well, at least we got some cobalt. Okay, anyway, let's continue moving crap. Guess I can drop all that ammo off. And I just like to shift click it and take it all at once, as much as I can at a time. Okay, drop all this off. We'll keep 3 on us, why not? You never know when you need a gun. Mine. Guess I could have made a better rifle, but whatever. We don't have pirates or enemies here. Grab all of it. Ah, perfect. Look at that. Actually, production, disassemble, tool. This one, and this one, right? Is that what I did? Okay, cool. We got it. Alright, are we producing anything? No. We are refining things, so we'll leave that. We'll grab everything out of the assembler. Or no. You know what? We can halt this, I think. I think we have plenty to build a refine. Well, we can just tear down our refinery. Okay, let's drop this off. Let's get ready to move some more. Ooh, we don't get a ton of sun here, do we? Oh well. I think we'll be okay. Perfect. Yeah, why not? Let's take what we can. Let's get ready to do this. Cobalt, nickel. Let's just move everything. Because, yeah, I want to tear this ship down. Because it's temporary. It should be temporary. I shouldn't keep utilizing the... what it's got here, you know? And we have a large cargo container here, so it'll fit the entire ship easily with tons of room to spare. Alright. Boop. Cargo container. Okay, let's take our ice. Yeah, we'll be okay. We'll be fine. This is gonna be okay. Ice. Still gonna need an oxygen generator. But that's okay. Just for hydrogen. I know, I'm just trying to hustle and get this done. Oh, just drag it. Oh, that's a lot of gravel. Holy cow. Okay, we got it all, at least. At least we could carry it. Man, gravel is so bad. Like, you don't want to keep dumping stone into these things, because... Let's consolidate that. Put this ice here. Those can go in. Okay. Hurry up, Muley. Hurry up. There we go. That's good. Okay, I could take all the nickel. Take all the silicon. Oh man, beautiful. Look at this. Look at that. Almost cleared out. Displays. Those. The uranium I could fit. So we do have a small reactor and a tiny bit of uranium, but not enough to really do anything with. Might get us to the moon. Or at least out of the... out of the, off Earth. But I'm not gonna count on it. We're gonna go solar and hydrogen, probably. Which is tricky, but fun. Really fun. Okay, what do we got? We just got some small tubes, and we can start grinding away. Using our, what is it? Enhanced grind. Oh, look at this. Enhanced grinder, guys. Whoo-wee. Alright, let's enhance to grind this thing. Let's take one more look through. Slowly, carefully, nothing's there. Okay. Start with our medical room. Medical room first. We should do that last, honestly. Let's get the refinery. Hopefully my guy is strong enough to carry this whole thing. Nope, not quite. Okay. Let's go... Oh, come on, R key. Why isn't R working? R. Oh, because I'm trying to capitalize. Whatever. Bring it down. Boop. Where are we going to put this thing? Holy cow. I don't have a spot for it yet, do I? Well, whatever. I can actually just do this. But I will need a refinery. Dang it. Oh, well, whatever. Just drop it off. Okay. I'm going to grab 400 plates. And we're just going to build a spot for it real quick. We have an enhanced drill, so I mean... we can clear out space pretty quickly, I think. Quick enough. For this thing. You know what I should do, honestly, is just step it up. So we don't have to keep doing this. It's not a big deal to build a step up, right? Finish this. Finish this. It actually uses less plates. Let's do it. Let's go right here. We're gonna go... how many did that use? Quite a bit. Dang it. Still got a little more. Okay, and then we're gonna go with a number 5. I'm gonna build a little bit of a ramp here. We'll just go like that. And then we need to flip this like this. And yeah, we'll just go like that. Or no, what am I doing? How the heck did I do that? Hold on. 5. Right here. Okay, and then we can go number 4 like this. What an odd looking base. Ah, it's gonna be beautiful though. Okay, where are we at? I can use all of these to kind of build this up some. Or no, let's just focus on where our refinery is gonna go. It's a 2x2. So I think we're gonna put our refinery, I want it semi close to the well, let's see, what do we got? It's right there. I guess I could build a few more out like that. We'll just kind of finish it off. Then we can weld these four. Okay. Number nine, like this. I want to make sure it's one off from there, because it'll make it easier to pipe. Or wait, where is the other connector? Okay. You know what? That'll be okay. I don't mind. Okay, now we need like over 1,000 steel plates and all the junk for this thing. Motors. Let's go displays. Now that's good enough. Just for a start. Still need 99 steel plates, construction components, large steel tubes, computers. Okay, construction components. Put that away, put that away. Construction components, I think we only need 40. Computers. What was it? Construction components, large steel tubes. We only need 4 of those, I think I saw. I always try to remember how many of those we need because they're super heavy. Okay, get up here. Oh, never mind. I need 16 more. Good job, Muley. You're so good at this game. 16 of these. Let's grab 20. I couldn't remember if I needed more construction components, but okay, and then 99 steel plates and we'll be good. Open this, put these away, grab 100. Perfect. Alright, how is my, okay, good on hydrogen. So I don't want to take too long to do this stuff, but gonna take as long as it takes. So we got our refinery done, which means we could just put this stuff away. It's just steel plates, not a big deal. Assembler, where are you? Right here. This one isn't gonna take up our whole inventory. I don't think there was anything in it. There hasn't been. Okay, that's good. Assembler, okay, yeah. We can build an assembler right now. So we've got our refinery. We're gonna go assembler, boop, and then this one we can actually just kinda do something like this. Or no, I want it upright. I will just leave it like that. Doesn't matter. Doesn't even matter. Muley. As long as we have them, right? And I usually do everything through that cargo container anyway, so it's not like a big deal. Okay, refinery, assembler. Let's get an arc furnace too, just because at some point. We'll wait on that, I guess. Batteries. We don't need this programmable block. That's a pretty good little source of material. Let's grab this gyroscope. I don't think I'm gonna have the room. Nope, not quite. That's okay. We'll get those steel plates in a minute. Let's just dump this off. Steel plates. Okay, all of this. Perfect. Okay, oxygen generator is what we need. Also. So, where are you at? There's a connector. What's that? What's that? Cargo container. Oxygen. There you be. Oxygen generator. Okay, I'll leave the tank. Doesn't matter. Oxy rocks. Nope, not a tank. Generator. Boop. We want this all to be hooked up at some point. So yeah, we're going to be building some tubes and conveyors and that kind of stuff. Just like that, I guess. That'll be fine. And actually, I closed off a side for this assembler. So I think I'm going to grind it down and move it. Suit energy low. Let's come over here. Sit in our seat for a minute. Oh, we got 12 days on the battery, by the way. Still doing okay. Yeah. Okay, beautiful. Yeah, we got battery power going. Our solar panels aren't that efficient. I might build a big sail thing up there, you know, just so we can catch as much sun as we can. I'll probably orient it different. Point it towards that mountain, because we're on kind of a weird spot in the sky. Yeah, I think we're pretty far north, because the days are supposed to be a little longer, or south, either way. Yeah, days and nights are supposed to be a little longer than what they are. Let's see. What do I have in my inventory? Oh, assembler. Get this going again. Okay, we're on the right side of that. So we will probably lay it down. Let's flip it so it says assembler. Hold it up. I hope this is the right side. Don't think it is. Oh, okay. We've got one spot, so that's alright, I guess. And you know, honestly, I don't really care. It's fine. We'll move this. How about that? Just so we can fit modules. So, back to oxygen. Generator. We'll put it right here. That way I don't have to keep messing with it if I have to. Right there. Beautiful. A perfect spot for it, Muley. You did a good job. Okay. Good, good. The back is actually open for that. Okay. So maybe I'll run the piping back here rather than there, which means I can move this back one, which I probably should have done. Okay. There we go. Beautiful. Now I need some interior plates so we can plan this out. I don't have any made. What do I need for that? I need iron. So I have iron here. Just grab it. And we're going to throw it in the assembler real quick. Assembler. Boop. And produce me some interior plates. About 200. I won't need that many right yet, but... yeah, we gotta start getting ready to pipe this. So let's see. Hydrogen is still good for now. Let's get conveyors and stuff. Conveyor. Need conveyor tube and conveyor curve. I'm trying to get this kind of done this episode, so this one might be going a little longer than you guys like. I'm sorry. Let's put a conveyor right there. That way we can change it if we have to. Okay, we're gonna have to go out one. So let's go 9 this way. Steel plates for those. That should be plenty to get started. Like this, and we're gonna go 7. Now this confuses a lot of people, and I don't get it. this stuff isn't too hard. The hardest part about this is facing the pipe the right way. That's honestly the hardest part of this thing. Is like, if you're just starting out, it's not tough. It's just, you know, learning to rotate is all. Like this. Boop. Then we're gonna go 8, conveyor, conveyor. And we're just gonna straight pipe it like this. Turn, turn, please, turn. How about like this? There we go. And yeah, some of them are kind of fidgety, like they don't want to turn. But yeah, that's how we're gonna convey that. Nice and easy. And it should hook up and work just like that one. Now, I don't think I'm gonna weld it this time. I think we're gonna call it an episode, my friends. I still gotta move that medical room, but I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you're enjoying this series. It's going good. I'm pleased with the progress. I'm liking this little compact base, honestly. And you know, I'm not really into compact. I like big, giant, crazy bases, but this one's all right with me. Could move that assembler, but whatever. We'll just leave it. So, thank you guys. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!